Congress and BJP in a neck-to-neck fight for the hill state. And with the polls giving the Congress an edge, Veerbhadra Singh is being pitched as the Congress candidate for the Chief Minister's job.
Is that I've gone to most of the constituencies. Out of 68 constituencies, I personally visited about 63. 63 or 64, you know? So I know people, I've met people there, I just gathering there, talk to people there.
But the Congress top leaders are battling in fighting with Vidya Stokes, Veerbhadra and Kaul Singh throwing their hat in the ring.
You're also going to project yourself as a chief ministerial candidate because you had to sacrifice your position as HPCC president before the elections?
No, of course, everybody wants to become, but ultimately our party president, Srimati Sonia Gandhi, will decide who would be the next chief minister of Himachal Pradesh.
You are a strong contender for that.
Of course. Of course.
So this is Mr. Kaul Singh, former HPCC president, clearly mentioning here that Mr. Veerbhadra Singh is not the only one who is chief ministerial candidate. He is also in the race and giving a tough fight to Mr. Veerbhadra Singh.
While some believe this could be Veerbhadra's win.
To some extent, we can give the credit to Veerbhadra Singh, because he has been a very old and a very staunch congressman and who has brought Congress many times.
In Uttarakhand, when the Congress won a wafer-thin majority, there was much heartburn before a chief minister could be elected. And now, the Congress faces a similar challenge. Bureau Report, Times Now.